Back in the Valley, two people arrested in connection with a string of garage thefts in Scottsdale. Police say Kywan Anglin, that's him on the left, and Selena Blanco on the right, stole $60,000 worth of people's property. They were caught driving a stolen vehicle on top of everything else, a Nissan Altima. Police say the crimes all happened at homes where, for whatever reason, homeowners had left their garage doors up and wide open.